第二の船便に大きな水溶き車をつけた売人船でありました。
Building on the left, the river station at the terminal was opened on August 1st, 2009. A symbol of the river city, it houses an information center for sightseeing people. It also features restaurants that line the riverbank. During the Edo period, 1603 to 1867, Torihoe Sanji Tokugino, which cruised between Osaka and Kyoto, departed from this location. It is also said that one of Japan's most famous popular activities, Ryoma Sakamoto, once disembarked at this very spot.
ただいま船は
川に入りました。